I'm John Proxy. Hopefully I've cut that bit out. I'm having a Demon Souls adventure. Demon Souls! And, yeah, what am I doing? Well, we're logging in for a start. Through the smoke. There's Patches. What? Why aren't you just sitting down? Why do you have to sit like this, Patches? Do I know one likes you? Alright, let's go to the tower. Right, we'll all just hang out here. I don't think you should sit with him, lady. Yes. To the Prison of Hope. I can't find the final key, but I'm probably being dumb. Let's go back. We have a bunch of health potions now, which is nice. Also, just too much green. Right there, too much green. What? Oh, yeah, it's because that droops. It droops. So what we're going to do is I'm going to clear this place. I'm going to clear it. Do I really need to? Yeah, for the souls. I was thinking I might fall down. Accidentally. Oh, we might as well kill him. Well, that's a terrible start. Let's get Wu Wengi. I'm gonna get revenge. Can my shield? Oh, hang on. I'm supposed to be using a shield, aren't I? Cool. Yeah, so I can block magic, but I can't cast. Block magic. But still. Right. We just want to clear those blokes, basically. I feel a lot better if they're all dead. Just can't do that. I will use this because I can get them easily. And that's why I should use long range attacks. We don't even need to kill them both, but I just want to. Well, that was satisfying. Right, believe that. Go away. Okay. Time for vaulting. No, I don't think so. I shan't. Okay. And we can sort of double check these doors. Or those ones. The keys. I assume breaking that is a bad idea. I'm not even going to try. But yeah. After a little bit of hit and miss. Just running up with and hitting them very hard with a sword seems to work out quite well. A flaming sword, mind, but a sword nonetheless. I can put on protection. Don't really need it just yet. I'm looking for your keys, buddy. Right, are we recording? Do we have sound? Yes, we do. That is... Oh, it is the correct way out. Okay, cool. We're basically going to do a clear, because then I can run around and not have to worry about monsters. There's one that's across a bridge. And we'll cross that bridge when we get there. We can test important looking doors out along the way. I know there's a guy in there. But we'll go round as well first before we go through that door. Stop walking up to me. Right. Cool. We're gonna look for... I'm gonna have to repair this sword, aren't I? Just making sure there's no doors left closed. Okay. Yeah, I saw him. Okay. Let's make sure we don't fall down that hole, eh? Okay, that's a new place for keys. I've not seen them. Also, that's still quite a long way to fall down, isn't it? So yes, that is the floor I've cleared, I believe. That was the point of that. Cool. We're exhausted. Hello. I am seeing other players. Just I've not been invaded, and I'm still not 100% sure how one, like helps out other people. Because yeah, I kind of like to do that for bosses I've already done. I'm being kind of reckless, but my running up to people and hitting them hard with a fire sword seems to be working out quite well. Shit. I thought I could get to him before he ran around. We're going to do the same thing. It's going to get us a bunch of... souls. It's that position there, that's kind of dangerous. Right. Come closer, you dickhead. All right. Sorry, it's really demoralizing, to be honest. Because it's when you're doing so well and then you're suddenly awful. I'm really inconsistent and it's really annoying. I'm going to do it again. No, not yet. I can clear out this place. It's not that difficult. I do just have to be not rubbish. You know what? I didn't think it'd kill me in one shot. Got my souls back, though. And I know I don't need to go that way. I'm doing it because I want to. That was kind of dangerous. Okay. So far, so good. I'm going to have a lot of Lotus after this as well. Right. We're going to exhaust this place and we're not going to get killed along the way. Hopefully. I have no idea how long this episode is. I've stopped talking for a while. I just want to definitely make sure I don't get killed. This is the hole, right? The hole on the floor? Yes, it is. Okay. There's a dude there. What's going out there, brother? Blah, blah, blah. That's what they sound like. Okay, so we're officially further. Sort of. So this is the hole from the other side? Oh, it's a hole. Yeah, it's the hole from the other side. It might require dropping down though. No, because that's the original room. There's nothing of value.
Out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, but take heed of those tentacle-headed guards.
Where's the keys? That one will kill me, right? That's far too... I can't... Really, does that kill me? Maybe I just missed last time? I got killed by this guy, didn't I? Okay, not you. Picked up those keys already. Where's Freak? Oh, it's another one, I guess. Right. I think we're in a new place now. You didn't tell me this before. Okay, hang on. Well, you gave me some extra information. That's useful, bud. Okay, now we can go to the bottom floor. Hopefully there were... Well, we'll be wary. God. Is that the jailer? Okay. We found some new stuff. So there's nothing, obviously nothing in those ones. Being very careful. Bright water, lovely. Treasure. Where do the bracelets go? Okay, I'll figure this out later. Oh, wow. An armor set. Ooh, hang on. Ah, no, wait. Never mind. Stuff though. Must be very careful, cause okay, that guy can't see me. Okay, hang on. Okay. I think as a gimmick, I could very slowly missile it to death. Okay. Let's check out the time. It won't be a second. That doesn't make it. We're not going to clear the entire place this time. We know where we're going. We're going to have to very slowly snipe him, though. I had a defense thing on as well. Okay, how do I play this game again? Okay, I remember now. Come on. I know there's one over there as well. Shit. I know I said I knew the way, but I don't. I do see the guy over there. There's a chance he could snipe me from across. Okay, now. Cool. I'm not sure how I missed this door last time. We'll approach from the side in. Feels a lot safer. We might be able to just find new stuff if we just ignore him. Yeah. He can't hit me. Fuck him. I'm baiting him. Demon souls! Yeah, I don't care if you're getting grumpy, buddy. I'm baiting you down. I need your key. There's a couple of dudes I need to save. Of course, I've not cleared the way this time, but... Aged spice. Okay, I was hoping for some keys. Okay, this is the scary bit. Not going for that door yet. We'll come back for that door. It's just a room with a chair in. Okay, that whispering was incredibly unnerving. Oh, almost. I think that goes to nowhere. It does. Oh, you cheeky fuck, game. Void fall. You know what? They did tell me as well. Okay. Who's that? Nothing. Awesome. That's obviously a route back. I'm not 100% sure that's true. I know I've not finished looking for that room. I just wanted to see where this led. Really? Oh. Okay, that's the route back. What? That's a lot. Okay, so we have that to explore. Where have the deep ones gone? Okay, I can actually hear one. Somewhere. Where is he? Okay, he's okay. Okay, that's gonna... Oh, fucking hell! Put a warning on this side as well! Oh, I'm scared of this room. Oh, it opens up so much. Oh, look how fucking pretty this game is. My fist. S-stock. Ooh, we'll have a look at the S-stock. Ah! He died. Later. This is gorgeous. That's a fall. Okay. I'm like, this guy's supposed to have keys on him. I don't know if he's supposed to have keys on him. Anyway. Oh, cutscene! Oh god, does that mean it's a boss? That's a bit overkill! Okay, it's not a boss. I can leave. Oh, what is this back bit? Exists. Well, somebody certainly died over there. What does the message say? Find treasures past here. I don't think I will. I see dead bodies. I think it's a goddamn lie. I think if you go down there, there's no way of getting back up? Maybe. Maybe you'll be able to go over there and to the side. That's something I'll maybe investigate when I'm not carrying 5,000 souls. But, because, yeah, you can get over there. You can see a thing. Yeah, I don't want to go in front of that. Oh look, there is a thing here. Will it kill me if I step out? Ooh. It's like the fire, isn't it? Am I safe because of these? Oh, I accomplished nothing. Oh God. Why did I come over here? That looks like instant death to me. Thank you. Got the warden's key. Ha ha! Fuck you, lady. I'm out of here. Right, I am letting you go. I've been John Proxy. You are now leaving the proximity in my demon soul's adventure. I've got a couple of dudes to rescue. And I kind of wish this was the bit where I, you know, cleared everyone out. Whatever. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.